So welcome to Dig 4. Today I'm gonna be playing it. Yeah, this is a free game right now, so that's cool. So I thought I'd pick it up, well, download it and play it. So yeah, how do we get all my saves. Okay, continue. Voice commands on the spot.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
Lean. Okay, that's cool. Sentence. How do I put the sentence back to so I can play with Kinect? How to play? Place the hand over menu. Items, objects, make fist to select them. Oh, yeah, change game controls. There we go. Okay. So now we do it with our hand. Attack screen. Close. Why isn't it working? There. Investigate the clues. achievement. Use your hand to highlight. Ah, credits. Credit medal. Push the sign. Tilt up body to look around. Oh, wait, okay. Wait, it's not. Ah, wait. Come on, turn your head. That's pretty cool. Hi, he's looking at me. Since worried, always nice, love you. Turn around. Ah, there we go. Hi, waving at you. Right, now what? Move closer to that owl. We both hands will pause again. That's pretty cool. Ah, that's nice. So that works. Push the owl. Oh, really? Push. Ugh. Get off there. Use during questions to feel observations. It's an evil owl. Someone save. Okay, oh, Dark James, don't die. Whip of arms. Stay in character for the best. Stay in character. Ow, ow.
I didn't see you again this time either.
Stay in character. Alright. Hello.
Little Peggy.
Little Peggy. Okay. What's got my scar?
My name is David Young. Former NOC with the Boston PD. And now a detective who searches the past. My likes include 100% de agave tequila. My dislikes are mainly drugs and chewing gum. Two years ago, someone killed my wife. Since then, I've been using every second of my life to solve a case. Using a certain, very special power.
Oh yeah, I like the sound of that. Special power. Get out of the bathroom. Lollipop. Ah, of course, done by eating food again. Oh, so
a gift is an expression of emotion.
Objects
the person who sends it wants the feelings to be understood. Sometimes, however, those feelings remain in a slightly different form. I call these forgotten treasures mementos.
Alright, we got a shoe. A woman's shoe. This momentum has lost its power. Okay, pretend the game. Let's have a look around. We gotta leave. Grab the sink now.
Results this time either. This case is in the clear.
Kitchen, summon the file. Okay. Tap your head with both hands for vision.
What am I doing?
What am I doing? Alright, the kitchen. And we have to examine the file. So, tap head. To the kitchen and examine the file. Which is the file? Is that the file? Right, from Peggy. Father of you, witness makes me very happy. Hope you calm down a little. I love you as you are. I love you, the dear. I love the David you become. This entire. Do you remember the first time? Alright. A letter. file. Which one is the file? Which one is a file? Is it that one? This. There we go. Hello, little suspects. Move your hand. Okay.
I have no memories of that day. When I came to, I was already lying in the ICU. The only thing I do remember are the words that little Peggy whispered as she died. Look for D. Who is D? Those words keep spinning in my head. Time, with no compelling evidence, the case hit a dead end. I quit the BPD. However, under the right circumstances, I now have the capability to solve even a dead end case. Do everything in my power to find this D. I swear I will. And when I do, oh, Peggy. Amanda?
Someone's at the door. Okay, that's not the door. There it is. The other way. The other way. How do I? Alright, yeah. Okay. Well, I can't turn that way. Come on, turn. Finally, okay. Who's at the door? What is this? Ah, this is pretty cool. Damn it, I'm eating it. Who is this person? Come on, give me your hair.
You can't escape now.
This is Amanda. She just suddenly started living here one day. She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me, as I don't really go outside. Just who she is, though, well, my memory holds no answers.
Yo, David, everything ship-shake?
this icon denotes voice command. Not bad.
As you can see, Teddy.
Huh.
Someone definitely got the jump on you.
Forrest Kaysen, a detective with the Boston Police Department, and my former partner. He still helps me out nowadays in my search.